Did you ask for free water?
No, I mean it's ice, it'll melt.
Oh, wait,
I'm gonna ask for some free water.
Here you go, Jack.
Well, we'll pour it out once it's blessed, alright? We've got to add the salt.
Oh, it's salt and ice. No. Oh, yes, please. I'll eat it. How much salt did you get?
Enough for the Lord to thank me. Ah, yeah.
Oh, can I have a packet?
Do you want to do the final one?
I'm joking.
You do the final, you pour it in.
Oh, I was
going to
put it in my mouth.
Oh, no, pour it in.
Pour it in, young man.
You can be the first to be blessed with the water. Right, so, I got a stirrer.
Okay.
So now, in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth, oh salt, creature of God, I exercise you by the living God. By the true God, by the holy God, by the God who ordered you to be poured into the water of Eliseo the prophet, so that its life-giving power might be restored.
Wait.